If it seems like the Bessie F-clamp has been around forever, that's because Bessie invented them in 1936. Since then, Bessie has developed the F-clamp into a tool that virtually all woodworkers have come to depend on. The Bessie TG series F-clamps are built around an hourglass-shaped bar. The bar has three serrated surfaces along each edge that help it develop the tremendous clamping power. The threads of this hardened set screw engage the serrations and really lock this jaw in place when pressure is applied. The fixed jaw is pressed onto the bar. You can see here that it passes all the way through that head. This eliminates fasteners that could loosen up under pressure. The jaws are made from an extremely tough malleable iron. The jaws are shaped and reinforced so they can withstand the tremendous pressures these clamps develop. Notice the foot that's cast into the outer edge of the fixed jaw. This foot makes it easy to stand many of the projects up on their end out of the way so we can move on to other portions of the project and save space. The clamping pad on the fixed jaw has this removable plastic cover that prevents marring the wood. The movable jaw is also made from malleable iron and designed with reinforcements to keep it very rigid. The handle is large enough to be comfortable and with these inserts gives you a lot of grip. The Acme style thread is used because it's very easy to turn and produces a lot of force smoothly. The large diameter end on the screw is on a swivel so it grips the wood cleanly. It also has a plastic cover that prevents marring the wood. The reach that the F-style clamp gives you makes it easy to reach over other clamps when you need to apply pressure in a different direction. The Bessie TG style F-clamps are very well designed and manufactured and deliver more than you expect. Their durability means that they'll remain in service and even busy shops for many, many years.